Es una oportunidad muy buena y estoy motivado para ganar ese equipo.
He's very motivated to go up in weight, and he thinks that there's going to be really good contenders in 115. So he says that if everything goes out well, he would like to stay in 115 and definitely try to find other opponents. But first, he's focused on a September 10th fight.
Has he known for a long time that Cuadras is a future opponent for him? Has he been watching Cuadras over the past couple of years?
Ha estado viendo a Cuadras, ha sabido que Cuadras era un posible rival tuyo. Sabes mucho de él, o la verdad es nuevo.
No he visto muchas peleas de él, pero no se ha enfrentado a un rival como yo. Vamos a ver qué pasa el día de la pelea. No lo estoy menospreciando, sino es que sé el estilo de pelea que él tiene y me estoy preparando lo máximo para ganar la pelea.
He didn't know that he was going to be a rival, but definitely he has seen a lot of video of Cuadras, and he feels that he is preparing himself to the maximum in order to be able to win that fourth title.
How would he describe Cuadras' style?
¿Cómo describiría el estilo de Cuadras?
Un hombre que se mueve.
A boxer that moves a lot.
Siempre va para atrás, tirando golpes.
He can move. He can move in reverse, and he can still throw punches.
Esa es la pelea que él viene a hacer.
And he believes he comes to box and to move around the ring.
Can you talk about how proud it is for him to headline his first major show in the United States?
Qué importante es para vos ser estelarista en este evento principal en los Estados Unidos.
Bueno, me siento feliz, contento, agradeciéndole a SPO, a Taken, que me han dado la oportunidad de ser uno el estelar. Llegó la oportunidad y ahora hay que disfrutarla.
He says, wow, he feels super happy. He says he feels grateful with K2, with HBO, with Taken Promotions, that they give him this opportunity. Finally, it came, and now he wants to give it the best so it can keep coming.
When he won his first title at strawweight, did he ever envision that he would be a fighter that is showcased on HBO and would be headlining fights at a venue like the Forum?
Cuando ganaste tu primer título en 105 libras, ¿alguna vez pensaste que pudieras ganar más títulos y que eventualmente estarías de eventos principales en HBO?
En ningún momento.
He never really imagined that.
Pero sí, el esfuerzo que iba haciendo poco a poco, fui demostrando mi cualidad que yo tengo y hoy en día estamos aquí.
He says that the training, the efforts that he's put into his workouts, into his training, into his career, he sees now that are starting to pay off, so he feels grateful with God.